Adaption of the Modbus mapping generated by the Communication Configurator. The softening gateway FG-200 enables the easy connection of FFH1 devices to Modbus and FFHSE controllers. Up to 64 FFH1 devices can be connected to almost any type of controller. In this video, we will show you how to adapt the Modbus mapping that is generated automatically by the Application Communication Configurator to your requirements. In our example, the process value of an FFH1 device is mapped to the input register 0. The value consists of two registers. Instead of input register 0 and 1, we want to access the value via input registers 100 and 101. We will now show you how to realize such an adaption of the register mapping. Open the CSV file that is created during the build of the segment. It contains the Modbus mapping that must be loaded into the FG-200. In this document, all parameters are listed that shall be accessible via Modbus. For every parameter, the assigned Modbus register and the size of the parameter value in bytes are documented. A register consists of 2 bytes. Hence, from the size in bytes, you can obtain the used amount of registers. Adapt the registers to your requirements. Please note that the modicon notation is used, i.e. the registers are one relative and contain the register type. In our example, the process value shall be accessible via register 100. This corresponds to 30101. Please save the document after making all adaptions. Now the adaptions have to be transferred to the FG-200. Therefore, the CSV file has to be loaded into the gateway. You will need a common internet browser. In the address line, write the IP address of the device. You will be prompted to log in with your username and password. You can find the login information in the user manual. Go to page Configuration, Modbus, Import, Export. Select the adapted CSV file and click on Import to load the new Modbus mapping into the FG-200. As you can see, it is no longer possible to access the data via register 0. Once the register is adapted accordingly, the process value is provided again. This concludes the adaption of the Modbus mapping. Further information can be found on our website industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.